Hey everybody, welcome back to Orlando Short Sale Expert.info. My name is Mark Allen Adams and I'm a licensed real estate professional here in the state of Florida with Keller Williams Realty. And I've built a team of real estate professionals that specialize in short sales. We just do a ton of short sales. We're dedicated to that niche market because we know that there is a strong need for it. And we're closing over 95% of our short sales. And the reason we're able to close such a high amount of short sales is really a combination of a lot of upfront legwork. We're going to interview you and we're going to talk to you a lot about your situation and really try and figure out what your story is and why you're unable to afford that property or why you need to move out of the state or out of that house. And upfront homework, really, the first 30 days of a short sale is really where a lot of short sales live and die. If you can do the homework up front and get all the information up front, you have a really strong chance of succeeding in that short sale. And we've done so many short sales. We're probably, we are probably one of the top short sale teams in the state of Florida. And we do so many, we've come to know and, you know, get on a first name basis with a lot of the loss mitigation personnel in these banks, and so we're able to get our files seen, whereas other people who are doing one or two a year, you know, they are not getting their files to the front of the line, and that's a sad fact, but it's very, very true. A lot of these loss mitigation people have 300 or 400 short sale files sitting on their desk, and so you really got to be bold and you got to know what you're doing to get to the top of that list and get these things closed, and we've really been successful at doing that. All of that said, if you have questions about short sales, don't hesitate to give us a call or shoot us an email. We are strictly here to provide information to you and help you. There's no obligation whatsoever. Just shoot us an email, give us a call. There's a link to the right of this video if you're on our main website, OrlandoShortSaleExpert.info. Go ahead and click that link and fill out our contact form. You'll get a document that kind of gives you a heads up on what you'll need to collect for your lender if you're contemplating doing a short sale. It gives you a little bit of a head start because it is a lot of information. So go ahead and click that link now or give us a call, shoot us an email. We're more than happy to answer any of your questions. Thanks and have a great day. We'll see you tomorrow.